8th August 2020. Today, all over the world, 125th birthday of living legend Swami Sivananda Baba is being observed. Baba is now staying at Varanasi. Due to COVID-19, his birthday is being observed there in a homely atmosphere, in a very small scale. Now, I want to make you know about Swami Sivananda Baba in a short article. I am reading his biography. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Sivananda Baba was born on 8th August 1896 at Sylhet district, subdivision Habiganj, police station Bahubal, village Horipur. He was born in a Bengali Brahmin Goswami family. His parental forefather, Thakurbani, was a great saint of Sylhet. His father was Srinath Goswami and Bhagavati Devi was his mother. Childhood. Baba's parents baked from door to door for their livelihood. They used to offer the food so collected to Lord Narayana first and then thrive on the prasad, which was never sufficient to satisfy their hunger. The little child Sivananda faced the unbearable pains of hunger in his early childhood. Life at Navadvip, his parents handed over their four-year-old son to Omkaranda Goswami, a Vaishnava saint and Sadguru, true spiritual master, residing at Navadvip, West Bengal. Passing away of sister, mother and father. 2 years later, Baba's guru sent him to Sylhet in order to meet his parents. On reaching home, Sivananda came to know that his elder sister and playmate had already died of hunger and starvation. After a few days, his mother passed away before sunrise and his father also passed away only after 2 hours after sunrise by the law of destiny. After performing their last rites, Sivananda returned to Guru's ashram, his only resort in this world, along with the Shalagram Shila, worshipped by his father, and the Shivalingo, worshipped by his mother. Education and spiritual initiation. Sivananda had his Mantra Diksha, spiritual initiation, from Omkarananda Baba, who arranged both for his worldly education and spiritual training. By virtue of Guru Kripa, that is divine blessings of Guru, intense meditation and sheer perseverance, Sivananda realized and proclaimed, "The world is my home, its people are my fathers and mothers, to love and serve them is my religion." Then he devotes his entire life for the well-being of all beings, to the pleasure of God's name and to the services of the Vaishnavas. Jive Daya Name Ruchi and Vaishnava Seva. Passing away of Guruji. In December 1959, his spiritual master Omkarananda Goswami gave up his normal mortal body. Though it was a great shock to Sivananda Baba, he gradually consoled himself and started his mission of selfless service to the people of various regions of India, afflicted with physical, mental and spiritual sufferings. During 1925 to 1959, Baba travelled all over the world. He travelled 150 countries in 6 continents and spread his message, spread his lifestyle, spread his compassion for mankind and taught them how to live a life in a correct way for the betterment of their personal life. Then life at Vrindavan. Sivananda Baba started living at Vrindavan on and from 16 January 1977 and left Vrindavan in 1979. Then Baba is living at Varanasi since 1979. Baba is Sadguru, that is true spiritual master, Sadguru Shivananda Baba. Shivananda Baba concealed himself for a long time, but ultimately people came to know him as a Sadguru, who can control the pressures of words, mind, anger, tongue, stomach, private organs and wealth. Baba is a true follower of path of devotion and is free from all kinds of lust and desires. His very special attractive quality is that he does not think of or hanker after money, mundane name, fame and happiness. Baba is unwilling to accept any kind of donation except a Haritaki, that is Mayurubalan. Baba is always in a state of very indifference with regard to his everyday provisions and the necessities of life. He is at all times living in his own spiritual world with an undivided self surrender to God. His daily life. Baba gets up regularly from bed around 3 a.m. He is almost all day long devoted to religious duties, prayers, divine name, thinking good of all, money giving to the poor, etc. and retires to bed at about 9 p.m. His daily menu is rice with boiled vegetables. He never takes sweets and oil-fried food. His favorite walk. Shivananda Baba is a friend to the downtrodden, poor, deprived, diseased, fallen and afflicted people. Selfless service to them without desire for reward is his favorite work. Shivananda Baba is a born saint. Shivananda Baba is a born Mahapurusha, that is saint, decorated with fearlessness, purity of heart, steadfastness in the yoga of knowledge, charity, self-control, sacrifice, study of the Vedas, austerity, uprightness, non-injury, truthfulness, absence of anger, self-sacrifice, tranquility, freedom from slander, kindness of two beings, non-covetousness, gentleness, forgiveness, fortitude, purity, absence of hatred, absence of conceit, which are 26 characteristics belong to one who is born with divine wealth, as said by Lord Krishna in 16th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Like Brahma, he continued his tapasya, penance, right from his boyhood, only for the welfare of mankind. He bows down to all human beings, irrespective of age, since he can perceive the presence of living Narayana, that is God, in all. He tells Vasudeva Sarvamiti Shamatma Sudurlabha. Shivananda Baba is a man of very transparent character and his life is based on practical religion. He is leading a disease-free and tension-free life with joyful mind. He is the happiest man and longest living man on earth now. That is, in short, Baba's biography. Pranam to his lotus feet and pranam to the devotees.